Hello everyone and welcome back to You Can Call Me Joshua. This is the 9th Travel Diary video! In my last video, me and my family continued our trip to New York from Redding, California, down to Carmichael, California. If you haven't seen my last video, I suggest watching that before watching this. Today is Wednesday, October 11th, 2017, and the time is 10:05. Currently, I am in Carmichael, California, in one of my mom's friends' houses. The people who own the house are Pamela and Michael, and they have lived here for about 30 years. And one of the reasons my mom wanted to stay here is because Pamela has an art studio out on the barn and where she does her masterpieces. And my mom does art too. And so they've really enjoyed, you know, making art. They're doing pours where you have like different colors and then you pour and then you just do everything. And then you can, I think it's like a heat blower. And then you can blow with a straw. It's really cool, and they've made really cool pieces too. I'm even amazed, and I've done some too, and we painted rocks, and I worked on like my projects, and also, they also have, I think, they have a bunny, a dog, and 21 or 22 pigeons, and a fish. And they say they really like animals, and I like animals too, so it was really fun hanging out with their animals and just, you know, playing around. And I got to work on lots of my projects, and my mom got to sleep in the barn where she could do art anytime. And so yeah, I've really enjoyed it here. But soon we're going to be taking a road trip over to Stevenson Ranch by Valencia, California, at one of my dad's friend's house. A few weeks ago, before I started making this series, me and my mom went on a road trip, and one of the places we went to is one of my dad's friends, who is in LA, and one of the reasons I really enjoyed my time there was because he and his wife, the friend of my dad, is a filmmaker, has made one film, and his wife has made, has been the producer to many other films, and they also have two kids. So I'm really excited to go back there, and yeah, and we just wanted to come back, so here we are, and today we are going back to LA to meet my friend's dad again. So here's my journey over to Valencia, California. Goodbye to Pamela and Michael for letting us stay in the house, and then now we are driving to Stevenson Ranch, and I think it's about 5 hours. Right now it's 5:38, so we probably won't get there until like 11, so this will be a long drive. Thank you.
I've heard that the wildfires have taken over 2,000 homes and businesses, and as you can see, it's like the whole bottom layer is like total smoke from all the fires, and I don't think you could even breathe that much because of all the smoke, so we won't be rolling down any of our windows, definitely. Wow, it's like totally covered. You know, since there's been a lot of wildfires in Canada and in California and Santa Rosa, maybe just like take some time and even 1 minute to pray for those people, because you are blessed, because the people watching this, because those people without homes, like, they've lost a lot, and like some don't even have homes and now are living on the streets, and they don't have someone to be cared for, and they have to live with their families now, or they don't even have any relatives. So if you can take a minute, it would be really nice if you could, you know, sit down, pray for them, because there has been a lot of wildfires in Canada and California, and I really hope that, you know, that they will be cared for, and that someone will take care of them until they can get home again. So if you can take a minute, that would be great. So I pray, and we'll pray together that they can find a home, and they'll be safe and cared for. Amen. So we stopped to switch drivers, and now we're going to get back on the road. Outline of my face, or maybe none of my face, but you'll still hear me talking. Okay, 4 hours left until to get to our destination, and we'll be stopping for food soon. Blackout. Thank you very much for watching. You can click over here to see my last travel diary video, and you can click here to see my new spontaneous cinema, The Uncreative Mind. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.